He must be the one Pythagoras mentioned. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my, Amystios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Iotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I will do everything I can to find your missing apprentice.
I appreciate the help, Mystios. I am very worried about my Pivos.
Where was your apprentice heading?
We heard rumors of a sighting near the tomb of Menikephs in Viotia.
What was Pivos looking for?
There was a cave discovered that might contain items of great significance. I sent him to validate the claims before I made the journey myself.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Pivos. The statue! It's gone!
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx. The guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. Some try to hide. Some try to cheat, but time will show we always will meet. Try as you might to guess my name, I promise you'll know when you I do claim.
Destiny.
I wonder why you chose that. What is always old and sometimes new, never sad. Sometimes blue, never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The tide.
How fascinating you are. What can run but never walks? Has a mouth but never talks? Has a head but never weeps? Has a bed, but never sleeps.
A river!
That could be. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned, and touch the symbols that reflect your choices. Like those who came before, you have failed. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice. I create my lair with earth and string, and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A spider.
Good thinking, little one. What is large yet never grows, has roots that cannot be seen, and is taller than trees.
A mountain.
How fascinating. You are an interesting one.
Ugh.